What is going on, guys? Welcome back. Hope you've had a good day and a good week. And we are still continuing our Forza Horizon 3 series on my channel. And I thought that we would start this off today with a bucket list. So I'm just gonna head there now. But I'm really happy and really keen to do this one. I drove past it earlier, and I thought, you know what, when I start recording, let's just do that one first. Just have some more tramp, more fun. And as you can see, I am in the Ford Pursuit Falcon Ute. I actually do not know the full proper name for it, so I'm just calling it that. And it is a very powerful Aussie car, which is, I am, oh shit. Which I am very happy with. And it doesn't look that bad either. But yes, we're coming up on the bucket list right now. And it's a Ferrari. We get to use a Ferrari. Holy shit. You have arrived at your destination. But let's get straight into it. Ooh, difficulty. Hard. Ooh, I wonder how hard. Oh god. I take back what I said. Ooh, I have to do 241 kilometers an hour in this thing. Don't know where I should go, but.
In 200 meters, keep left.
Oh, I have to fill out a
keep left.
Marker.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Hopefully, I can keep this speed up. Probably not. Nah, shit. Oh, come on. No! Shit. Alright, attempt two. Hopefully we get it. If I don't, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Really, really disappointed. But I hope we get it. Here we go. I do like to look at this Lambo. I'm not Lambo. Whoops. Ferrari.
Keep left.
I think I do own this one.
Turn right.
I don't know if I do or not. I think I might, but I'm not too sure. But anyway, we have to try doing this. Come on. Yes, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! 4 kilometers slow. Shit! I need to go around that corner a lot smoother and a lot nicer. Like, I believe I can do it. I totally believe I can do this. Do you guys believe in me?
200 meters.
Most of you probably go, no, not at all. I don't believe in you at all.
Keep left.
Thanks for the confidence
in
boost.
400 meters, turn right.
I will eventually get this. If I don't get it, I'll just give up and go do something else.
Right.
A race or something, hopefully. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it. Son of a... Fine, we'll just give up. We'll go through a race now. And see if I can at least win the race. Unlike last time. I screwed up last time with that last race. Where I had to do it twice. I had to do it in the whole Ford. Then I did it in the Charger. But I think it's time to go through a race. I wonder if there's any new... Oh, we'll do this one. I prefer doing sprints.
Turn around when it's safe to do so.
Ah, shit, really? You smash into me. Take that, you son of a bitch. I will eventually come back to that, bucket list and see if I can at least get it. If I can't, I don't know what to do then. Hopefully I will get it eventually, but we'll find out while I've got ages for me to be able to do it. But, ooh, this tunnel's nice. Oh shit, oncoming traffic.
Nope, better. We've got diesel instead of steam.
All right, here we go.
And a lot more horses under these hoods. So saddle up, cowboys and cowgirls. And stay
all
listening
right,
to
let's
Horizon
do this.
Base Arena. It only gets crazier from here.
Yeah. All right, let's do it. Oh, Utes. Oh, Utes. All right, which one? Holden or Ford? Oh, ha, ha. I'm going to choose Holden. I'm just a massive Holden fan, so I'm going for Holden. Hopefully I do good, but if I don't, I don't know what's gonna happen. All Ute. This is cool. Alright, let's do it. I believe I can win. Oh, Kanan! One of my gravatars that I've hired to my rank, and he's a friend of mine too, so. So you got a Holden, don't know what that type of car that is, and you got the Ford up here. I don't know what's in front, I don't know what type of car's in front. We'll find out. Great, another Ford. Holden's better, buddy. Alright, ooh, that turn wasn't that good. Like, don't judge me for my driving. Not everyone's good at driving. Ah, shit. Oh look, here's another Holden. Two Fords, two Holdens. Yeah, solid Aussie rivalry going on right now. This is good. Intense gameplay. Oh shit. Oh no. That screwed me over a lot. Come on, I can make my ground. I can get back up there. Come on. I just realized I haven't got a barn find yet. And that's one thing I want to get. I want to get barn finds, and I just have not got one yet. Makes me wonder, am I doing something wrong, or for me not to get a barn find yet? Damn it! Come on. This is probably straight to the finish. Basically. Come on, I have to make a miracle move right now. And there it is. Oh, hell yeah. Miracle move. I bet you guys were doubting that I was not going to finish that race at all.
Another win! That's what the fans and I like to see.
Thanks. I try to impress. Alright, hopefully he ranked up or leveled up at least. Nope. Oh, I just missed out. How many fans? Oh, about 10,000 at least. Yeah, about that, 11,000. Not bad. Not bad at all.
My uniquely tuned automotive psychic senses are telling me that there is an abandoned classic nearby. Or maybe I just heard a rumor. You know, either way.
We're, yes, we are doing this. We are getting this bonfire straight away.
Turn around.
We are doing this. We are going there and getting this now. Okay. We're almost at the bonfire area?
And you can
say, yeah, say that. Bonfire area. I'm gonna go through the area where it's just actually marked, where I marked it. But yes, we are in the area now, and we are looking for the barn. And that's not the barn, is it? Oh, and a friend of mine is on. Hello, Angel.
In 400 meters.
So we are looking for the barn. I have no idea what the barn's gonna look like. This is the first ever barn find I've actually ever gotten. So I'm gonna have a lot of fun trying to find it, aren't I?
You have arrived at your destination.
And this area is so big. Wait, is this the barn over here? Hello? Car? Nope. Where is it? Oh, through a puddle. Is this it? Here? No, it would've went off by now. Where is it? Through the corn. Whatever it is. Oh, what's up here? I'm at the top now, so I'm gonna get a better look and see if I can see anything. Is there anything? Oh, I leveled up.
We are banging here on Base Arena with your boy Scott Tyler. Now, does anybody out there feel like rescuing an old Ferrari from a fate worse than death?
Seriously. Oh, we're getting a Ferrari!
But there is one that has spent years and years buried in... Well, you know what? I don't even want to tell you know what it is. Come on, Horizon. Start your engines, hold your nose, get out there, and find it!
Where is it? Wait, is this something over here? Oh no. Where is it? Oh, hold up. Is this it? Is it? Yeah! Got a barn find!
Ready? I'm ready. We're ready. Beautiful. Well, I mean, you know, it's a bit covered in mud and slime and whatever that thing is, but, oh, boss, that is a Ferrari Dino under there.
Alright, hell yeah, Ferrari Dino. Never heard of it.
Let me get it back to the shop.
That's cool. That's awesome.
Oh, achievement.
See what I'm talking about.
Like a needle in a haystack, I think. I said. I didn't really read it properly. But we'll head back and do some more races now, shall we? Alright.
Horizon Festival.
We are now at a
screens. Don't look at me. They just been installed.
Bucket list, and I don't know what this is. Oh wait. I get to try this thing out.
They're putting on a show like
hell yeah.
You have ever seen before.
Let's do it.
Right now.
So what's this bucket list challenge gonna be? Unleash all 800 horsepower of the trophy truck at the shipwreck. So what do I do? What am I doing? Show off ultimate air. Oh hell yeah! Ultimate air. Yeah. So I have to get 10 ultimate airs. Let's see if this counts. Hey, it counted, hell yeah. That didn't bud. That counted, hell yeah. Ooh. Kinda glad I can at least smash for him. If I couldn't, I'd be kinda screwed. Another ultimate air. Four down, six to go. Oh, five there, oh hell yeah. Let's do it. I'm gonna just blaze for this one. Six, four more. Let's see if we can get four more. Yep. Come on. Wait, not six more, four more. What was I talking about? I was saying, wait, which one was I saying? Was I saying six or four? I'm losing my mind right now. Alright, two more. Come on. Yeah, one more. We'll do it. We're gonna do a big one for the finale. I'm going really fast, but at least we're gonna do it. Yeah, buddy. Ha ha. Yeah. That's how you do it. Alright, let's see if I've leveled up. Nope. I didn't get any XP for that. Slowly leveling up my Horizon Festivals. What's this? Huh. Alright, we'll do another race, shall we? Oh no, ooh, that's new. Oh, and that's a championship one. We'll do this one. I haven't done the circuit race in a while, so we'll do circuit race. Alright, so, I'm at the destination, and I also decided to change cars, because this was meant to be the cars I'm going to be using for this video, but let's just get into it. Ooh. Yeah, well, you know what, yeah, screw it. We'll use Camaro. Camaro does look nice, and I haven't exactly used it properly. So, it'd be good for me to use it for once. Alright. This is gonna be good. Hopefully, I don't have to do it again if I lose this. I really don't want to do it again if I lose. almost three laps. Come on. Pick up some pace. Not gonna lie, this is kinda coming off really slow. Hopefully, I can get past and at least get third now. What'd be bro? Damn it. Come on. Move. That's it. That's a better turn. I need to catch up, but, and this isn't really a fast car. But I will eventually catch up, hopefully. Oh, slowly catch up. Besides me pretty much going sideways. Come on, I need to make a move. If I don't make a move, I'm kind of screwed. Come on. I can do it. I can do this. Come on. I'm pretty much just doing anything now to get in front. Yep, anything. Well, that was a very shit race. But I'm not gonna do it again. I do not want to do it again. But, I think I might not use the Camaro again. I almost leveled up. And how many fans did I get? About 10 again. I'm getting closer and closer by to almost opening a new festival.
Remember that Ferrari Dino we found? Well, you should see her now. Come on. Ooh. Down.
Alright, we're gonna go check out the Ferrari Dino. And then I think I might end the video there. I hope this is gonna be a nice looking Ferrari. If not, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Very, very disappointed.
You're back on Horizon Base Arena with your man Scott Tyler. Scott Danger Tyler. Oh, what's that?
All right, watch out! Come on.
Oh yeah.
Sounds pretty good.
It's just my middle name. Yep. Danger is what we thrive on here at Horizon. Whether we're laughing in the face of it or crashing through signs,
I just crashed.
Or spinning dangerously good beats like this one.
All right. Let's check out this Ferrari Dino. Dino, Dino, whatever you want to call it. Alright, garage and barn finds. Let's do it.
Not just a Dino,
a 246 GT with the bigger engine. Runs as smooth as it did the day it rolled off the production line. It took a little while to get that smell out of the seats, though.
But that is a beautiful looking car. Look at that. That looks just spectacular. But anyway, I'm gonna end the video here. Like always, I hope you did enjoy, and I'll see you all in the next video.